SD card. Y'all can come with me today. It is 7:01 a.m. December 29th. I have failed at not smoking because I really like editing when my mom is home. I really like being high when my mom is home. So I smoked, I took a shower. This is my outfit of the day. I'm wearing Fila pants from Costco. This is from Target. This is a scarf. I really like it. Very warm. It's very mandatory. Scarves are just the best discovery I've found this season because I never appreciated them, but they've been saving myself. They've been saving me. They've really been saving me. Like, I'm so hungry. I don't have any papayas. Like, what am I gonna eat? I was like, maybe salad, but I don't want to deal with washing leaves. Now I took a smoothie. I was like, I wish I had a papaya. I look here. I have two beautiful, delicious papayas here. And I have this pumpkin seeds. So I'm gonna have this pumpkin seeds, and I'm gonna have these papayas in my regular papaya smoothie. But today, I'm gonna use half. We're kind of bald right now, so I'm gonna use half the papaya, half the bag of frozen berries, coconut cream, ice cubes, and some kale if I have.
And continue mixing it, you guys, until the heat is completely cooled down. Now I'm going ahead and adding these trumpets.
For about a week, that song is gonna change this.
Y'all, this is delicious. This is
delicious. A lot of work on herself, but she's managed to get through this type of trauma, and she just opened up this podcast in a way that was so truthful and so honest that it just like the, with just anyone.
Yeah.
The quietest.
But I had the best dad.
I have the best memories and the greatest experience.
And that's all I want for my kids. As long as they can have that, that's what I would want for them, you know? So like, if they don't know things that are being said or what's happening in the world, like, why would I ever bring that energy to them? You know, that's like so real heavy grown-up shit that they're not ready to like deal with.
Yeah.
When they are, we'll have those conversations and I'll be so prepared. But until then, I'll do anything. Keep their life as normal as possible.
They don't have a normal. This is like,
but they're so normal. Like they really, really are. Like they're super like super creative and super special. But as far as just like socially, they're super normal and I love that for them. And that's why like I love just all their friends, like everyone.
Dream for your kids. I know you want them to be happy.
No, but that's it. Like, just be happy. I just truly want them to be happy in what they do, and I have very, very happy babies. Like, they are so such good kids.
So cute.
My mom is getting her breakfast ready. She's going with the fruit route that they're supposed to do in the morning. I had my smoothie already and I waited 30 minutes, so it's digested. The papaya's been enzyming. Now I'm making a quick salad. This is just one bag of organic cabbage from Trader Joe's. I'm chopping up one jalapeno, one avocado, some Japanese seasoning, dressing by Mother's Raw brand, and then coconut aminos.
We hungry, we need some food. After 2-3 weeks, it's like, you know, get me on the phone.
It's still raining. Bing. So if it doesn't stop raining, then we're just gonna go get the blood work done.
Okay. I'm going to work with my mom and going to get blood work unless it
stops. If it stops raining, we're going to work.
Yeah.
I'm going to get my blood drawn.
I'm here again at this whack ass facility. Damn, that shit didn't work. Oh, it do work. They're not taking any more patients until when, so I can't get my blood drawn. My mom's about to walk in the rain, but now she's here to get me. Now we're going to T-Mobile. I used to work there at Fusco, but my domestic abuser, the man who, my crushes that treated me hella crazy, they wouldn't stop having people come in for sexually harassing, so I had to quit. Likewise, 3 times. And then I also worked here. And then the same thing happened. And then I found out that I had scoliosis. So I got a disability for like 6 months, 2 months, 1 month.
They helped me in a car. They helped me took away music.
Now just see what it had cost.
They was a 100, now them fools.
Wonder Woman denied diagnostic.
Kept my head like it's a car chip.
Only way out is to bond.
I tapped out at 200. I was a parasite. Host.
Like, I just want to have whoever is going to be in my life.
Right,
I thought you guys were here. Are you ready?
Okay.
They should just do it so I don't have to have a phone.
Look at all the ratchet ass geese flying around. My mom wants to change the ownership of the account because I own the account. But she wants to own the account, but it's my account. So they say you can. So they, you now can. She has to go to Pinot. So now we're going to Pinot. But I really wanted to go to Pinot to go to Target.
So
I haven't been there in years. Look at all the birds. The
The Pinole Target in the beaches. The Albany Target's a lot more expensive.
No, I didn't know that. I miss working there. I really miss working at Albany. I also worked there and they wouldn't stop sexually harassing. Bro, I tried to work there so hard. I ignored all their shit so hard. But when they threw a blame, I think for somebody that was, I have no idea why they had no business talking to me. I was a toothpick. I was 2 pounds. They had no business talking to me. When they walked in my store, it said that, I don't know, that nigga some nigga is just going to give me Norcals. They said Norcals. No, it said morphine. They said morphine. And we're all going to be good. I quit. That's why I quit. Because I was like, how the fuck you going to have me sitting here with scoliosis, and I didn't even know I had brain damage. I forgot about all that shit. With scoliosis, like, I hurt so bad because I had parasites, but I didn't know. Like, how the fuck you gonna have me sitting here and my body's in pain as fuck, inflamed as fuck. I have shit going through all my blood veins, just shit in my veins. My heart hurts so bad. With my brace, I had to wear my brace. My back hurt, so it was just, and I thought I was gonna be stuck like that forever. And you are not gonna have me working here for $16 an hour and then walk in my store. Say that you will fuck me with a morphine. Like, yo, baby ain't 20, gonna be 25 pounds. Niggas is retarded. Do not fuck with men. They're fucking stupid. If you have a vagina, use your vagina brain. Because they don't got one. And they're stupider than shit. And they have shit in their veins. So don't listen to them. And we'll say don't listen to them because we walked around the entire store for what, 4 more hours that shift, being scared of that shit because nobody will touch us. So we have no idea why that would not feel like diamonds and rocks scraping against each other. And you know, we really could have used, oh, so we was just stressed as fuck, ready to go home and smoke woods. Mind you, I had schistomiasis symptoms. I needed to go home and snow. Not what I stopped when it was to smoke a paper. Smoking joints. That's what I had to fucking do. So there isn't no woods. Like, it's not like I'm gonna go home and smoke a wood. No. All I have at home is a fucking piece of paper. And then they want
to try the lab in San Pablo.
Okay. But I'm grown as fuck. Like, that's just like because I was just acting like a kid and they all think that I'm 2 years old. So it's like, y'all is not finna see. Like, I looked autistic as the fuck. Y'all is not finna waltz into a store in public and tell me that shit when I have been ready for my boo to be in my life eating my vegetables. The last 5 years, I've just been getting driven crazy because I'm trying to make like some crazy healthy ass fucking vegan kid and I need my nigga to eat that shit in order for it to fucking work. And the only niggas that's in this shithole just want to smoke woods, eat canola oil, fucking Wingstop, fucking McDonald's, but like, y'all cannot touch me. I do not want to kiss y'all. I would never kiss y'all. I would never let y'all touch me. Y'all is so fucking nasty, and if you see me do that shit, nigga, it was for a lot of fucking money. A lot of fucking money and a big fucking career. But that's none of my business, and I continue to sip on my nice Starbucks brand tea because Turner.
Actually, we're not gonna do that.
That shit had me, like, the entire time, that shit stressed me the fuck out, them saying that, because I didn't realize I would actually have to have a morphine, because that shit actually ain't doable. They was talking about trying to convince, the whole time that I go to work, when I go to work, they just bother me about men and dick. That's all that they do. They just try to convince, they just send, no, the customers, they just send people in from different niggas I talk to, families. And shit, like getting people that look like them, like they just purposely send, and like you'd be like, oh, you know, people they look alike. Nah, they send like 2 or 3 at the same at one time just so that you know that they doing some shit. It's not no fucking coincidence. Like they say doing that, they produce synchronicities. It's like irritating as shit. And it's like, I don't know why the fuck you think you can do that shit. Cause I said I don't fuck with you niggas. And that's that forever. It's never gonna change. I promise. They can. It can. It would be on my dead ass body that I would change that shit.
Can you chocolate corn?
I would just never do that shit. Like, I would never allow this many faces in my life because me as a person, the only face that I'm cool with seeing is my mama. And I don't even like when the bitches at CVS look too familiar. So, yeah, I guess that's just my 2 cents. I was fucking living, because they do this shit at work, right? They do this shit that's disrespect, like disrespects every fucking cell in my fucking body. Like, I am not a product, I'm not a service, I'm not a social media influencer. I want my shit deleted. I don't want to help anybody. The only reason why I keep that shit up there is because one day when I get bored, I can go look at that shit and have a real clear brain to look at. When mine starts to get too overwhelmed, and best believe I don't look at that shit these days at all. That shit is not for these days, and it's a big ass waste of time. But yeah, I was just extremely mad the entire shift. They say this shit, they disrespect me, and then I have to sit there performing physical labor when my back literally is itchy, hurts, is weak. I have a calorie deficit, I have to throw up, I have to vomit. And then now they just disrespected every single disgusted, repulsed cell in my body. And now I have to sit there and sweep the whole store for how many hours? Every minute of the entire shift, 4 hour minimum shift. Yeah, and what I really didn't like about that one is that they didn't tell you your direction. So I didn't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. And I'm already not comfortable. And then they didn't direct me. So now you're saying I'm getting paid. I don't like that dishonest work. I'm a hard-ass worker. I don't like dishonesty. So now you got me in here. And I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. And now I'm just not working. I don't like being at work, not working. Because then you got all the Mexican bitches talking about, you're not working. You're not working, nigga. There is nothing to do. And y'all don't have anybody. Like, I don't even have words, because it's just irritating as shit. I fucking hate people, bro, and I'll never go back to work, period. I'll be a stripper, I'll be a fucking hoe, I will fuck before I go back to work, and it's for facts.
I thought I said no.
We were here at the Target, and oh boy, do I wish that I could be walking up to my job right now, but no, people are shit. Wow, you guys, we've been so below the poverty line that we haven't been here in 2 whole years. Fuck my ops, bro. Look, what's cooking for breakfast? These are so cool. This is a cooking planner. This is when you're out of a restock planner. A habit hacker. This is smart. I need this stuff. Y'all should like and subscribe, please. If we could get rid of that rug that's in the dining room, this would be a nice one. But they're like 50. So y'all want to see it, y'all have to make it happen. This is my tray if you guys like it for my, like, when my OCD gets overwhelmed. That my OCD perfection area. Take Lizzie from her OCD area.
Okay, cool.
This is where it's from. It's only $10.99. And chair how I used to have. Mm-hmm. Look at how cute this turtle is. This is the cutest turtle I've ever seen. It's so cute. You guys, we could so use a fluffy rug or a rose gold one, whatever. Work. The one that I have right now is from Black Friday when I worked at Target. Let's go somewhere. Wait. This way. And my cat, Real, he died on it last, what? February. It's so ghetto. It's so grimy, gringy.
Go back in the toy and kid
it's sticky. That's how bad.
You need to come back here.
I'm getting these gel clings. My mom is so mad because she wants to go. But I told her, my retina is there. I'm trying to look at stuff and connect it. Get it here. Super connected. I gotta take my glasses off, but I can't see, so it's kind of hard. I need my contacts, but I don't like having. I have so many floaters, and I feel like they're my strongyloids. But it might just be my retina that's not connected. I don't know. Look, they have the rolling pin on clearance sale. Get you that rolling pin. It works very well. Oh, look, they have cookie cutters on sale. Yes, I needed some. I got a lot of cookie cutters. I need to wash this because look at how it looks like. Dipper would love this orange rope toy so much, but we don't have $6.99, and I'm gonna tell him that. My son did not get not one Christmas present. That's terrible. You guys remember I told you I needed to go to a dollar store and get a wand? Well, I found one. Would be like, I don't know, it likes to go in and out of places, but we already checked out, so I can't get it. So next, so maybe tomorrow, my mom said,
maybe,
we ended up trying to get low-key New Year's decorations. We don't have enough money. We can only get two right now, but we might come back tomorrow because I'm going to go to the bank right now. And we might come back tomorrow and get more decorations. If we do that, I'm going to get a New Year's festive boa, two of them, festive hat, and that wand.
That fucking place laced me. Fuck that fucking dispensary. That shit hurted for weeks. Fuck them niggas. Let's go look at these cute little houses that we wanna buy. They're in Northridge. My battery might die. Look at how cute. I really want one. These are so nice. They're less than 1 million too, so property taxes are less than 10,000. I like it. Now we're gonna go to the houses on Metro Walk. It's by BART. It's where I would beat the fuck up at. So that's where I wanna go because to buy my house, because that's probably one place that I'm at. And I had the biggest crush on those houses since I was 9. I used to lie to people's mothers, grandmothers, talking about we were buying this house. I just wanted to. Look, this is the way that we walked the night before they sent me up. Go faster because I only have about 10 minutes.
Well, I can't go that fast.
Battery. Right? But yeah, this is where we walked before I got beat up, and then we
went. Okay, can I?
Yeah, go to this way.
Mm-hmm.
And then we walked to here. Cause I was looking for some money. Cause I was broke and I had no food at home, so I was looking for anything.
And that's it, that's the.
Yeah, and then we walked right up here, and then we were just chilling right there. And that's the last shit that I remember before I got my tech. That's the last shit. Go up this way. I'm gonna show you guys the house that I intended on buying.
From the front, not the garage, okay?
Yeah, I know. If you have to go to where BART is. But if I were willing to put money into this city, like I originally was planning to fuel the F out this city economically, now, no way in hell am I gonna buy, invest, lease, rent anything in this city. Over my dead body. He was like, oh, you know Xavier? And I was like, yeah, I went to school with him. And he was like, that's my brother. And I was like, bullshit. Okay, these niggas call everybody their brother.
Here, honey?
I don't know what you're doing. I said to go around. I'm not going to say it again. I said to go around to where BART is again. Oh, I used to have that jacket.
You told me to come up this way, remember?
No, I didn't. I said to go around this way. I never said to go this way. And then he's like,
damn it.
He's like, yeah. And then he ripped his shirt open. He's like, here he had his shirt off. He's like, yeah.
Can you stop talking for a minute?
He rest in peace like
David. Stop talking.
And I didn't give a fuck. But I wanted to know what happened to my friend. I have no battery. You're gonna fuck up my whole vlog because you're ugly bitch. And then I was like, oh yeah. So I was like, what happened to him? Why did he die? I don't know. And then he was like, me and Xavier, we were really touching
okay, now where
money,
do you
bro,
want me to go?
Around like I just said, to the left.
To the BART station.
Yes, so I can show you my house that I was gonna buy. Actually, but it doesn't matter because I'm not gonna buy it.
Okay, so we can just go home now?
I'm gonna show my vlog. It's that one. Because after that girl beat my ass, right, she sat at that little chair. So when she took my body, she was just sitting there, letting it marinate. And so that's probably, I think, where I may have went. I don't know. I went over there. So the light, and I was looking at that house. So the likeliness of it is there. There's boards in the window.
I think the windows are fogged up. That's not boards, honey.
What if I did something?
Shut up for a minute and let me get the fuck out of here, okay?
We're back. I got another battery. We had to go home really fast. We had to go home because I don't even know what happened. I was so upset. And Teresa wouldn't be a mom. Teresa just wanted to be a bitch. And it really upset me. We didn't even go through. We went through a tunnel. I didn't even look at the water because I stopped wanting to look at stuff. So we went home. She had to go pee, but her... the watermelon jail wouldn't. They said that no, we can't go pee, and he's gonna take a shower. For that, I had to do my boxing because the way that she just disrespected me, and she just let other people disrespect me, just fucking repulsed every inch of me. So I had to get that shit out so it don't go onto anybody. Yeah, he wouldn't let her go pee, so she didn't get to go. Anyway, so I don't know what the fuck that shit was that she just pulled, but we're getting hashish. So, because it's very much necessary now, and we have to go pee. So, we're trying to find a place to go pee, and we're trying to find some hashish.
Wasn't it Xavier's funeral right here at Fuller Funeral?
That's where Xavier was. His funeral was.
I don't know. I don't
his
remember.
Brother is the one that got that did my D that set me up at bars. It almost killed me. Could have killed me. I went to sleep, so we don't know if he killed me. Look, they took me to St. John's where they had this Sinclair dinosaur gas station, and then they built it on Cuddy in Richmond. Like what? 2 months ago. They put the big fucking dinosaur like 2 months ago. Yeah, it wasn't there until I came back from St. John's.
Hey, we went by Bart and Fuller Funerals in the same vlog. Not that. That does anything. Hey, you wanna go to Ohio?
The state?
Yeah.
I don't.
Hey, we're at the bathroom at Jack in the Box. Look, they have a Christmas tree. They're living their best lives here. I'm jelly. I want a Christmas tree.
They have a code. They won't let you.
Oh, we just went to ask.
No.
Yes. We just went to ask. They have no hash. I don't know why people are bothering me when the dispensary don't have any hash. That shit is one of those things. Those just girly things. Just Powerpuff girly things that is just so fucking bewildering. I'm just over this shit. For real. I went to the bathroom at Target, but I didn't have a liner in my worms. There's like witness and worms and itchy and fucking biting and tearing, and it is fucking gross. So my mom had to go get me a liner, so I was gonna try to not use one.
Okay, you gotta walk back to the car when you're done.
I have this blueberry. It's with raw garden infused joy with micronized refined live resin crushed diamonds. It's flowers and crushed diamonds, which if it says it means fresh frozen whole. What's fresh frozen whole cannabis flower?
Terpenes.
Fresh, and they freeze it while it's fresh.
Oh wow.
Fresh frozen whole flower cannabis, terpenes, and THCA. You know, I appreciate that they freeze their weed. I love freezing shit and keeping it freshness. I didn't know you could freeze your weed. That's smart.
I just edited Vlogmas Day 15 and I was telling you guys about how I found my problem. It's that when I smoke now, it smells like leaves instead of berries. Well, look, I found me some leaves with a berry flavor. Not natural, but it's not a cigarette.
Look, it looks like a cloud, so I'm gonna go smoking it.
Came in the test tube.
Twins!
You want me to
right here. It didn't look like we were in enough of a cloud.
Okay, are we good?
Perfect. Maybe up more. Up more. I wanna feel immersed.
Good?
Yes.
I don't wanna be in it.
Yeah, I can't roll. I roll like my brain. My ships. That's cool.
Right. Yay. Now that my mom just vowed to never stress me out again, we're going on a nice tour because I never can get high, bitch. I got high. So I'm trying to go see stuff and all types of fun festivities. Oh, when I do it without the glasses, it's like how it was when I was a kid. I really think that the glasses, I don't know what's wrong with these glasses. They are so unnatural and foreign to my senses. It drives me back. Wing crazy.
I was in a rush before I was 21.
Because San Diego Island is pretty close. Right there. It's not San Francisco. That's like a couple feet away. I don't even see San Francisco.
Yeah,
it's
just
bad. You can't see. I tried to smoke one time here, it wouldn't light. It was too windy. It's so windy here. They used to have the abandoned ballpark right here. Yeah, look at that ball. I really like that one. No, that was after only one person attacked me. Out of three. Out of the last three.
Alright, I'm gonna turn around, okay?
Okay. Oh my gosh, I look like a dinosaur! I really love dinosaurs. I wanna bring dinosaurs back. When I used to want to be an influencer when I was 15, I was trying to take pictures here and stuff. So I took pictures with my friend. I was trying to help her too. I wanted to get rich together. And she set me up. They really almost killed me. Like when I said that they really almost killed me. And I spent my whole childhood trying to get her rich. Trying to get her rich with me. I was like, I have to sip on tea. On my tea. All I could do. It's tip on my teeth, and it's really literally and figuratively. So that's what I do now. I sit back, mind my business like I've been doing. I do my little businesses, and I sip my little tea. Nice. I'm gonna start trying to make the best of it once I've made all the money off of making the worst of it. Because again, I've always been that, what is it, like a super extreme financial extremist? Can I say that? I've always been a financial extremist.
Yeah, I don't even know what that means.
I just made it up right now. This is because I've really been about my bag. But I didn't sell you my bag. I really had a bag and I was really deep as fuck into it. Y'all don't get it. Y'all think that I'm in my bag right now, bitch. This is not...
disrespectful for me to come up with words, because that's just another example where I should have been in my business and I was in someone else's business. That wasn't my kid's business. I was trying to be in my kid's business. I'm sorry, God, I'm sorry. So I'm not even gonna be in my kid's business no more. That's why I got out my kid's business, and I'm only sticking to my business. Period. 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 Period.
this aesthetic enough for you? What? I said, is this aesthetic enough for you, you think, for this scene?
Which one aesthetic? I don't know what you're talking about.
Like the vibe that we have up here.
I like up there.
The rest, you the music, the
so I can get through here.
Diamonds, everything. Okay, I'm trying to do it good for you.
Thank you.
For you guys, I want to make sure that we get everything, you know.
Know about my dad has never been a rat. My dad doing time with dignity and doing his time as he should doesn't make him a snitch. It makes him a boss.
Long plug 86.
My shirt's from the Philippines. It's one of my favorites.
Susan. With Paycom, employees do their own payroll. What's Paycom? A magic payroll genie?
Ooh. I'm trying to think of lyrics. My lip is so broken. It's like falling off. I'm done smoking by myself. I can't roll. This is what I should have been smoking.
Look at Daisy and her stockings. What are you eating, plastic?
Mama, Dipper has plastic. Look, he's hella mean.
He knows 12 when he sees it. If you notice, dog. Oh my lordness.
That's actually the funniest thing that's ever been posted in my channel on YouTube, period. In general. This looks like a mushroom, but I haven't had a mushroom in months.
Wait, what's the mushroom?
This looks like there's a mushroom on here, but I haven't been able to eat mushrooms in months since my symptoms came back months ago.
It looks like a carrot.
And I didn't even get a mushroom when I got my ivermectin. I had other items, other alkaline foods.
Finding stuff.
Huh? I said Dipper's good at finding stuff.